morning students. So let's start our day with the circle time. So first of all, we will talk about the date. So do you know which date is today? Today is 27th of May 2020. And May, which month is going on? May month is going on. So let's do the recap of the months of the year. But do you know how many months in a year? There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. These are the 12 months of the year. And December is the last month of the year. Now, May comes on number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, May month is going on. Now, let's talk about the day. So, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday is a fun day. Because we will not go to the school to Sunday. So, that's why Sunday is a fun day. So, which day is today? Today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. So, I am writing Wednesday here. Fine. And now let's talk about the day, the weather. So, how is the weather outside? Today is a very, very bright and hot, hot sunny day. So, do you know why the sun is yellow in color? Because the sun is the ball of a fire. That's why the sun is very hot, because it is a ball of a fire. So today is a very hot sunny day. So now let's talk about the seasons. How many seasons are there in a year? There are 5 seasons in a year. So I am writing the seasons here. First season is S-U-M-M-E-R, summer season. Second is W-I-N-T-E-R, winter season. Third is R-A-I-N-Y, rainy season. Fourth is autumn season. And the last one is spring season. These are the seasons. जो हमारे पूरे year में, हमारे पूरे year में जो मौसम आते हैं, जो ऋतु आती हैं, तो वो 5 seasons हैं. So now which season is going on? It's summer season is going on. So how do you know कि summer season is going on? Because we feel very hot. We feel very hot. And look, fans are on and ACs are on and we wear cotton clothes. We wear cotton clothes. So now tell me why we wear the cotton clothes in the summer season? Because the cotton clothes keep our body away from the heat. And we will not feel very hot in the cotton clothes. Fine. So now let's talk about the eatables. What do you want to eat in the summer season? What do you want to eat in the summer season? I will show you the fruit. Which is the summer season fruit? This is a mango. This is a mango. So mango is the summer season fruit. Mango is the summer season fruit. This is a watermelon. This is a watermelon. It is green from outside and when we cut the watermelon, it is red from inside. So this is also a summer season fruit. So what else you want to eat in the summer season? Yes, I know you want to eat this. Can you please tell me what I am drawing on the board? Yes, this is an ice cream. So I like to eat ice cream in the summer season. Now here I want to add one thing. We should not drink the cold drink in the summer season. Because the cold drink is very harmful to our body. It is not healthy for us. We should drink fresh fruit juice. You can ask your mother to make lemon juice for you. Lemon juice is very good for our health. summer season is going on. Now we will do the literacy part in our circle time. So today's topic is use of a and an. Use of a and an. So children, like you know, there are 26 alphabet. Fine, total 26 alphabet. Now I am writing the alphabet on the board. So look carefully. A, B, K, D, F, F, G, H, I, J, kicking K, I,
again I am telling you ki we use a and with the single thing.
with the single thing. So this is a kite. I'm keeping kite here. So here, ball, ball. So B is consonant. But this is a ball. We use a for ball. Zebra. This is zebra. So this is a zebra. Z. This is also a consonant. Van. This is a van because V, van start from V and V is a consonant. Look, jug. J is also a consonant, but this is a jug. Fur. Fur. Fur is a consonant. Fish. This is a fish. So these are the example of a. Fine? And this is an. This is an. And we use an with the vowels. So here I am keeping an. So let's find out the picture related to vowels. Can you please tell me which picture is this? This is an ice cream. अब मैंने यहाँ पे इसको this is a ice cream नहीं बोला because I से शुरू हो रहा है हमारा ice cream. Then I is a vowel. Look, I is a vowel. So we use an. This is an ice cream. So I am keeping it here. This is an orange because orange start with the vowel. So this is an orange. This is an elephant. This is an elephant. We use an because E is a vowel. This is an umbrella. So umbrella start from U and U is a vowel. Look. This is an apple. This is an apple. And apple start from A. And A is a vowel. Fine? So, we use A and an for the single thing. And we use A with the words that begin with the consonant. And we use an with the words that begin with the vowels. So, now, let's start with the notebook book. Please look at the blackboard. First of all, we will write the heading on the first line. Use of a and an on the very first line. Here you will put the numbers. So, I am writing bag here. Bag. यहाँ पे हम स्पेस छोड़ेंगे टू फिल अ एंड एन टेबल नंबर थ्री आइसक्रीम नंबर फोर एरोप्लेन नंबर फाइव फॉक्स नंबर सिक्स ऑरेंज. So let's use the a and an in these blanks. So bag. So b. Circle the b. What is b? B is consonant or the vowel? B is a consonant. So we use a bag. Here t. Circle the t. So what is t? T is a consonant or a vowel? T is a consonant. We use a table. Now circle the first letter here. I. I is a vowel or a consonant? It's a vowel. So we use an. An ice cream. So now circle the first letter. So what is it? Vowel or a consonant? It's a vowel. So we use So a fox. This is a. Circle the a. So a is what? Vowel or a consonant? It's a vowel. We use an. So I will send you the notebook pattern. You will follow the same notebook pattern and do your work very neatly. Thank you so much.